Welcome back, guys and girls. This is the Prussian Prince.
There's no turning back now.
I do not understand.
The Protoss will never forgive what I've done here. If my becoming human again eased their fears, well, I've given them new reasons to be afraid. But I'm not going to wait for them to come after me. I'll strike first.
Our Leviathan is able to travel to another world at your command.
So this is, of course, the StarCraft II Heart of the Swarm campaign. And I'm actually just gonna do the evolution pit. There's a new conversation with Abathur.
Placed parasite into Protoss host.
Yes, what about it?
Clever, lateral thinking. Protoss not able to be infested, but can still be host to foreign organism. Origins of parasite unknown.
I made it, Abathur. You're not the only one who can spin sequences.
Revelation. We'll continue work.
Actually, I'm just gonna go over the evolution mission.
Zergling strain ready for augmentation. Unique essence discovered on Dominion Security World. Collect essence. Adapt Zergling. Destroy Dominion Outpost.
Let's see what's up. It's going to be like more of a side mission, I guess, since this is, in fact, what do you call it? It's like for evolution. So yeah, it's not gonna be one of the main missions, but this is still helpful, I guess. Us, since we want to evolve our units, a Zerg always can be helpful, I suppose. Oops, showed the cursor on the screen. So here we go.
Planet Kallus. Dominion Security Outpost in cliffs above valley, out of reach. Adaptation required. Local Karak vault through air. Attack prey. Devour Karak. Collect essence. Can assimilate trait into Zergling strand. Once collected, Dominion outpost within reach.
This guy, he has like very strange English. He talks very awkwardly. Oh, I can attack those carrots. Got the essence. Yep.
Essence acquired. New sequence spun into Zergling strand. Augmented Zerglings ready for combat.
Oh yeah, this is cool.
Good. Let's see them in action.
Delivering additional Zerglings now.
They look so cool. So cute.
Raptor strain leaps to close on enemy, scales cliffs.
This is actually a little bit laggy with all those links. Oh, we have to attack that, right? This is actually kind of hilarious. Yep, just run over, take down this tank. There's nothing left here. Oh, we really took them out. Those lings are good. Well, how are they called? Raptor strain lings.
Outpost destroyed. Next strain ready for testing.
Point reached. So I guess we test the next one. The next type
Planet
of link.
Astrid 3. Feral Zerg Brood.
It's
Feral hatcheries evolved unique adaptation. Morph zerglings very fast.
I'm taking control of the hive cluster right now.
Incorporating adaptation into swarm.
There's a Dominion force on this world, inbound on the hive cluster. Work fast, Abathur.
That's
a force. Swarmling strain complete. Ready to morph.
Let us morph.
Swarmling strain hatches quickly. 3 from single egg. Overwhelms foes.
So many?
Dominion incoming. Morph larva into swarmling strain.
Yep, morphed everything.
Attackers eliminated. Ready to morph additional zerglings. Destroy base.
We require.
They really morph so quickly, those things. Like, I'm impressed.
They're everywhere! Then shoot everywhere!
Shoot everywhere? Four is gonna die. They kind of look cool. Let me zoom in on them. I think I might go with the swarmlings instead. I don't know. They spawn so quickly, so they can't get overcooked. Tough choice, I think.
Dominion dead. Swarmling test concluded. Must prepare sequences for swarm integration. Returning to evolution pit.
Evolution pit.
Sequences ready for integration. Await decision.
This or this? Oh. Actually, I'm gonna go for the raptor screen. Cause it's much cooler.
Evolution
I think.
Complete.
Yay. So that is the raptor mission. It was pretty quick though. Do another evolution mission.
Roach strain ready for augmentation. Protoss research facilities discovered. Experiments within useful to evolve swarm.
Yeah, but I'm actually gonna do those later. Gonna do another conversation with Isha.
It is done. The Golden Armada will never know we were here.
I am glad that Protoss is no longer aboard our Leviathan. Her psionic presence was disturbing.
She died bravely, trying to save her friends.
Why do you care how the Protoss died?
I will kill anyone in my way. That doesn't mean I enjoy it.
Even Arcturus Menksk, my queen? Will his death bring you no joy?
Stop talking, Isha.
Well, that's one thing to say. But what else can we evolve? Aliens. Get this. Wait, can I only select one? Oh yeah. Oh, the attack speed much higher. Yep. Metabolic boost though, I think this is much more important. Now for Hydras, we got grooved spines. In my opinion, I think Grooved Spines is better. Hasty increase of 20%. It's still quite a bit of range. Roaches. This looks decent. But let us travel to another planet. so we shall do another mission.
Zeratul.
Quite crazy. Or maybe she's trying to brainwash her or something. Anyway, let's go to Char.
Char has long been home to the swarm's primary
Zeris.
Aberration. Banelink. Utilisk. Ah, let's go, Zeris. See where this takes us. Could be fun. Maybe not.
The power of Zeris called you here.
My need to see Menk's dead called me here. The Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Zeris remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough.
Let's continue to do more evolutions. New conversation with Abathur.
What do you think of the primal Zerg?
Dynamic, varied, interesting, messy, unsuccessful.
I thought you'd like them. As individuals, they constantly evolve to be more efficient killers.
Primal Zerg, reactionary, improvised, some good sequences, can steal. Swarm, efficient. Careful improvements. Successful. Roach strain ready for augment.
Not this. Oh, new conversation. Okay.
I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age. Even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
true. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous.
Indeed. Void Seeker. Oh, this.
Why are you helping me, Zeratul? You have more cause to hate me than most.
The Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here.
Well, I have to do a mission now.
The Primal Zerg are disturbed by our presence. They gather even now, preparing to destroy us.
Okay, let's do it then.
I sense something. An ancient consciousness sleeping.
The Ancient One. A primal Zerg who witnessed the creation of the Overmind.
You want me to awaken it, don't you?
If you truly seek the power of Zeros, you will need the Ancient One.
My queen, enemy primals are massing nearby. They are going to attack us.
They wish to stop you from speaking with the Ancient One. What will you do?
What my enemies fear most. Always.
You are on the path, and no longer need my guidance. You will not see me again, Kerrigan.
Of course they're weak and easily killed if they're not defended. They are drones. They're supposed to work. They're not supposed to fight. Why would they fight? They have to be poor little loyal fellows. Working all day, getting minerals, mining gas, being exposed to drops.
So this is the Ancient One.
To awaken this creature, we must feed it.
There's a lot of biomass here. We'll kill these Quilgore and have drones harvest meat from their corpses. Once the drone is done harvesting, it will drag the biomass to the Ancient.
Rap speaks now! You intrude on my territory, corrupt sir!
Warning! A force of primal Zerg flyers is preparing to assault the Hive Cluster.
Looks like Guardians.
Mutalisks reconstituted, ready for your armies. You destroyed primal Guardians.
Primal Zerg forces are massing nearby. They are likely to attack again.
Let them try. Speak quickly.
Feed the Ancient One?
This pack of Quilgore is our first target. Let's move out. Out with it. Get going. Nothing stands. Yes?
Okay, just make some drones. What else do we need? Let's get some upgrades, I think. Well, those links, they are upgraded the way we want them to be. So actually, I'm probably gonna go with melee attack upgrades. The queen. Get a couple more drones. And after that, we just make stuff to attack with. And now the mutalisks, we'll just Thought it would have been for this portal little thing that's over here. Oh, they those things do attack air. Okay. But my mutas, they should be able to heal pretty quickly, I think. They should have quite high regeneration, don't they?
Who asked you?
Oh, whoops. Maybe you made too many units.
The anyway. Swarm. What is it now? You have my attention. What is it now?
Okay, so what are we gonna do? I guess we can scout a little bit. Oh, okay, that's hard. Can we attack this without getting attacked? Just get out of there. Yep.
We require more Vespine gas.
Oops. Yep. We require more Vespine gas. So this one. Oops. Send one over there. Yep. Just transfuse this one. Keep transfusing it. There we go. Now it's being transfused. Up to full health. Just attack these guys. I should be able to kill them. Yep. Order drone to harvest.
A drone can harvest biomass from this Quilgore. The process is slow and our drone will be vulnerable. We must protect it while it harvests.
Okay, let's protect it.
We need to harvest this biomass quickly.
Actually, what?
Quilgore located. We must move quickly if we are to secure their biomass.
Quickly? Why quickly? Why do we have to move quickly? This is what I don't understand. Actually, I'm gonna use those on this control group. Mutas on control group 4. Yep. Oops, I made another these guys without meaning to.
Harvest successful. The biomass is in transit to
actually,
the ancient one.
Checkpoint. Let's make another hatchery over there. Actually. And that's exactly what we need. Make two overlords. Wow, that was... Those overlords make really quick. Some really quick overlords. I'm impressed by how quickly they got made. So I'm gonna attack this little thing here. Oh. So, from Rack's back. Maybe it's easy to kill them. So why not? Mutas over there. Our queen could just simply do whatever we ask her to do. Essentially, I'm gonna send all the drones there that we might need. But once we need mutas, I'm gonna send them over there. Oh, what's this? Over here. Send those things down there. Greater essence. How do I... Oh man, how do I take this?
Who asked
you? Kerrigan?
Who asked you?
Or maybe like a drone?
Who asked you?
Who asked you? What?
I'm sensing something primal nearby. But it's small.
Primal essence pool. Strong sequences.
Oh.
Approach.
Okay.
Absorb essence. Will augment strength.
I feel stronger. This must be the power Zeratul spoke of. Have met the enemy in combat.
Complete. Run, Kerrigan, run.
You must not wait to be patient. Destroy the meat. Leave her nothing.
Destroy
we have
the
to
meat.
Stop them. Our forces can intercept their raiding parties.
Yep, we must stop.
Rack's forces are destroying Quilgore biomass.
Stop destroying this stuff. In fact, we should. So, we have a drone over here that we can send out to harvest. obviously. Send out to destroy this guardian. Damn, this ultralisk, that's an ultralisk. But it can't back up. So that's good.
We require more minerals.
Actually don't have far from the number of drones that's necessary though. To actually do something here. Anyway, we... What the hell is this? Four ray. Let's just take it out. Oh, cool doors. We send those cool those back. I'm just gonna use the mutas and just hurt muta out. Keep attacking. Oh, run back. Because these are their own mutalisks. Oh, this is bad.
Primal Zerg forces incoming. Our drone must be protected.
Oh, must be protected.
Our forces are under attack.
Well, it has been harvested, so... Ooh, we are losing meters.
We require more minerals.
Our drone is under attack. We should provide escorts, so it can return the biomass safely.
Where is the drone that's under
Your
attack?
Your arrogance is unacceptable. Xerath will consume you.
Yeah, sure. Need to expand.
Primal forces are attacking Quilgore biomass.
Okay, actually, these guys, we should just keep them here.
Yes?
Yep, just took out all the hydras and stuff. They cannot attack. I have to order drone to harvest from this. Make a couple more drones. Actually, I want to expand, right? So, send my units over there, right?
We require more Vespine gas.
There's mutas here and guardians and whatever. What? We have drones? What do we have? That was strange stuff. So we have to let this guy harvest.
Oh, the drone is under attack by Brax forces.
Oh, how dare they? So we kept the thing there. So did it return the stuff?
We have met the enemy in combat.
Okay, there. Actually,
you
run,
have my attention.
Run.
The swarm never rests.
Let's go in, get back those.
We require more Vespine gas.
Difficult stuff, though. Okay, harvested in like 43 seconds. We have to defend this.
We
have to send our mutas down here. Oh, muta engagement. Well, didn't really lose too much, I guess, so it's all good. Come on, just harvest this in 10 seconds. So all we want to do... Okay, harvested. Now, what we need to do is protect the drone. Why is he not coming through here? That's much safer. What?
Biomass under attack.
Okay, have to defend the biomass. Destroy those hydras and it'll be easy to take them out, I think. Send this drone, well, Zergling rather, over there to see what the hell is going on. And now we can order the drone to harvest here. Oh. Come back. I think we may have lost the muta or something, but it's fine. So this is another hatch that we're using.
Mineral field.
Yeah, we have to heal up thanks to our queen. Doesn't have more energy though. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. So here we have creep tumor. Gotta send it out. And we're also making this hatchery, building it. There's more stuff that I wanted to kill, but hey. And we need more workers.
We require more minerals. Cool.
Send that one down there. You just heal up our units, basically. I made like 3 workers. And I made like another one, and those we should send over there. And start mining like crazy.
You have my attention.
So yeah, basically I need to send a drone to harvest over there. And send, where is it? It's over here, right? Yep. Oh, okay, not that easy. Take this time.
Brass forces are destroying Quilgor biomass.
Oh, okay. Oh no, that's swarm host stuff. Oh no, I knew this. But that's okay. Because we are destroying them too. Now we should order this one here.
The hive cluster is under attack.
What? They're attacking us? No, we're gonna lose our expansion. Really sucks. It's down here. They're gonna move in here, but we do have some stuff.
A drone is under attack by Brax forces.
Ah, we lost the drone. We lost that expansion. We have so much stuff. It's annoying. Oh, some green. Keep it safe. There we go, lots of new mutas. Introduction. Well, really done. But what we shall do now is send this guy down there, and send, where is it, it's over there, the harvest. Now I have this creep tumor, I'm gonna put the creep tumor there, and send it back here. Kerrigan is here, I'm gonna send her here, and in fact, once again, do this, make lots of drones, then make some mutas, not too many.
Primal forces are attacking Quilgor biomass.
We shall not get it.
A drone is under attack
once
by
again.
Brax forces.
How dare you? Okay. One shall go and basically like take this, and the other shall go take this. That's how we roll.
We require more minerals.
Up here. There we go. Attack this stuff because it's useless over there. We have the drones moving in to take what exactly
it
we want.
It is dangerous to harvest from multiple corpses. The primal zerg are sure to attack our drones.
You grow greedy. Shall be your downfall.
Greedy? I don't know.
A drone is under
greedy,
attack
yeah.
by
Brax
forces.
Well, I lost that, but whatever. Oh, those overlords really make fast. Yeah, almost harvested, which is good. Still 3 guys working on it. We don't have any actual air upgrades, do we?
Yes.
But we do have a spire. Okay, there we go. Flyer attacks. Oh no, are you kidding me? Oh, drones. We're gonna lose this again.
Primal forces are attacking Quilgor biomass. We have
we lost our new biomass expansion.
Needed to awaken the ancient.
Half the biomass needed, which is good. But at the same time, we basically lost our hatchery again. We need to make sure that this is not destroyed, though. Order. This one is gone from here, which is.
Our forces are under attack.
There we go. I thought we had like a drone. I sent it somewhere. There we go. It's over here. I'm just gonna order it to get stuff over here. Then creep tumor. Oh. Run through here because we only need to defend this drone.
We require more vespin gas.
Just take a couple out.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. Small invasion here. It's all good. We're making more.
We require more minerals.
Yep. Defending this drone here. Basically, we need like three more. Got over half our needed number. We're getting our upgrades. This one's almost done, will help us quite a bit. Though I think armor may have been better, and I want to take this out, of course. Here's our drone, we must protect it, make sure that it's fine. Romuda. Take for drones. Of course, send our drones there.
Vilgor biomass under attack.
Okay, we have to defend
nothing
this.
Stands in the way of the swarm.
These drones are doing nothing here. We're just make spines. Attack this Brax pack. More mutas. Well, at least they have some units. I mean, it's not enough to stop this. Mass muta is pretty good. Oh, 17 seconds time to destroy it. Don't think they'll be there in time. Will I be there in time? Oh, just barely, I guess. Oh, yes. 1 second. Okay. I guess next thing we need to order them to harvest. It's like this. Yeah. Let me, like, put more creep down here. So I shall send one drone from here. What? Oh, they're moving out over there. Okay. I understand.
You have my attention.
Just gonna send them over here to make sure that we destroy them. All those units can help us quite a bit. And here's our drone, we must protect them.
We require more vespin gas.
Here we are making more spine crawlers. Like this, and this, why not? It's fun.
Oh. Vilgor biomass under attack.
Biomass under attack, okay. Take this Vilgor stuff. Well, harvested almost, so. Okay, also I need to harvest this.
A drone is under attack by Brax.
Oh, do not take
forces.
Out the drone. Okay, just make tons more mutas, which should be good enough.
We're almost done here.
Yes, need one
Brax
more.
Forces have destroyed Quilgor biomass.
Yeah, that's one destroyed.
Is mindless. The primal serve descend upon you.
Huh, I don't know.
I
don't know about
that.
Those Quilgor biomasses. Oh, okay. There's something.
Organism detected. Function similar to hive. Spawns primals. Annihilation recommended.
Well, we did lose a lot of those guys. So might as well reproduce right now, right? Make more. Okay, this is actually a mutalisk of ours. And we do have drones doing nothing here. I should send some more drones from up here. Is there more expansions we can take? Oh, not really. What? We're gonna attack the Quilgor biomass? Okay. What else can we harvest?
Primal forces are attacking Quilgor biomass.
Harvest.
Brax forces are destroying Quilgor biomass.
Okay, well, we can attack this. Right? Take those units out. We're losing mutas left and right. I don't like this. Have to then the Skrill Guard's biomass. Ah. No, you cannot destroy it. Thank you, destroy this. It's not gonna work. No, it's destroyed.
Destroy the meat.
Damn it.
Destroy it all.
Another Quilgore biomass has been destroyed.
Well, we have the last
Quilgore
one to take.
Quilgore biomass has been destroyed.
What's the... I need... Oh, okay. We can send someone here. Right. To get stuff from here. We need more mutas to defend it, I think. Oh, wow, that's a lot of overlords made instantly. Just gonna move him there. Here's our Zerglings, and they're gonna be able to defend a bit at least. I think we need more. There goes our drone, he's gonna harvest here from here, gonna take like a minute. Look at all those things that we have. Wow. Yeah, we're defending from most sides, which is good. Yep, more mutas. Actually, what can we do other than make more spines up here, right? Kerrigan's, she's fine. Ah, okay. I don't like that.
Ah,
they can destroy that
Quilgore
biomass. I don't care. Any other primal essence that I can see? No. Okay. I must protect this drone. Yep. Looks good.
We require more minerals.
Oh, I misclicked it. But yeah, I guess this is over, is it?
This ends now, corrupt sir. I will kill you myself.
Oh, really?
Defend the hive cluster.
He's gonna try and attack? Really? Is this what he's gonna try and do?
Your empty minions are no
match. Oh, okay, he's attacking this whole thing. This whole armada. Okay. We shall see how that goes, my friend.
We require more than gas.
I'm not so sure about your ability to defeat me so easily, at least. He's coming with a huge pack, and he's got a ton of HP and stuff. But I don't know. I think I can take him. Depends on where he goes. I guess he's gonna go for my expansion, though. So I'm gonna send Kerrigan here. With the queen. Rack is strong, but he's not that strong.
You have my attention.
He's got like 56 kills. But okay, he's gonna die. Okay, he's dead. He killed so much on his own though, like, so many kills. Why is he laughing? That's strange. Oh, it's the ancient one. That's not.
I return.
Ancient one, I am here for the power of Zerus. I will sacrifice anything to achieve my goal. You will help me.
Your swarm bears the mark of Amon, the fallen Zarnaga who came to Zerus long ago. He forged the Zerg into a weapon and took them away. Yet, some of us were hidden, overlooked. We multiplied. We remain pure. If you seek our power, you must become Primal Zerg. You must become pure.
Well, that's another mission, guys. So, Hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+, and I shall see you next time.